Hello, this is Saurav from GeoTechnoSoft. You should watch this video if you are using Odoo, and not just Odoo, if you are using manufacturing module of Odoo in your business, or maybe you are an Odoo consultant or Odoo partner and you have a customer who are using manufacturing module and they do partial manufacturing. This is very, very, very important, you know. So what is partial manufacturing? So let's say I created a manufacturing order of 100 quantity of ABC product. And today I just produced 100, from 100 quantity, I just produced 20 quantity. And I want to update that I have already produced 20 quantity and this 80 quantity maybe I will produce tomorrow or day after tomorrow, whatever. So this is called partial manufacturing. So how much quantity is done so far, I should update the manufacturing order and took that production into inventory and whatever I want to do with the production, I should able to do that. So if this is your requirement, you want to do partial manufacturing, we have a module available on Odoo App Store, or you can also reach us directly to go with the demo. You can see the details on the screen and also in the description area of the screen. Thank you. Thanks a lot.